Remember me when I am gone away, gone far away into the silent land, when you can no more hold me by the hand, nor I half turn to go, yet turning stay. Remember me when no more day by day you tell me of our future that you planned. Only remember me. You understand it will be late to counsel then or pray. Yet if you should forget me for a while and afterwards remember, do not grieve. For if the darkness and corruption leave a vestige of the thoughts that once I had, better by far that you should forget and smile than that you should remember and be sad.
They came from Boston, on the airline, and I heard it sound. You know what?
Four blocks four blocks north of Ground Zero.
I was taking my kids to school. The first plane went straight over our heads, went straight over our heads and into the building.
Flames. One of the towers just in flames.
But we all thought it was an accident. Accident.
I knew it wasn't an accident right away.
Everyone was running. Everyone was running and screaming. Then, the second plane hit.
It was not an accident.
People jumping from the building. People.
The first ambulance that got there. It was chaos. Chaos. It was chaos. Nobody knew what to do. The ground started shaking.
You could feel it. The building came down. The building came down.
Suddenly it was black outside.
You could not see in front of you.
now. The rain engulfed everybody. The rain engulfed everybody that was there. Everybody thought we were dead. Everybody thought we were dead.
What's gonna happen here? What's gonna happen here next?
The bodies. The bodies were moved to large tents. Large tents on the east side of Manhattan.
I would sit there and recite psalms all night. Recite psalms all night.
Simply sitting. Sitting.
The world to come, I don't really know what that means. And there's the world right here.